Here goes the road test on the Shelby. No reverse lights, just make a note on that, Bill. Yeah, the idle seems a little bit low to me, no? This concludes the drug test on Bill's 1968 Hertz rental car, Shelby. I'll be bringing her in now, and we'll see what we have. Now, Joe's going to take her out a little longer.
So he's going to watch temperature and see what we got. And after we've determined that we've dealt with the heating issue, then we're going to move on to brakes. He's probably testing brakes right now as I speak.